the second year in a row, Nationwide hosted a group of National Women's Soccer League players in a program that we call Experience Nationwide.
Being a professional athlete, all really known as soccer and professional athletics. When I saw this opportunity, I thought it would be really cool, a cool experience to get to know what the corporate world is like and just get some, real world experience when it's difficult to do in season.
During their 2 weeks here in Columbus, the group learned about our businesses, experienced our corporate culture, and they met with some of our partners in the community.
We worked with Mid-Ohio Food Collective and we spent a day with them. It really just taught me how we can get involved in the community. It's a massive part of what we do in the NWSL. What we do off the field, exemplifies, who we are and what we stand for as a league.
One of my favorite things that we did here was actually the Strength Finders, and it was where we got surveyed. They took all of our answers and narrowed it down to our five biggest strengths. Learning that about myself and how in the future, how I can work with different people who have different strengths.
The sports marketing day was honestly my favorite. Just being able to talk to ex-athletes and just kind of hear from them what their path was to get into the workforce that they are in now. And then on top of that, going to the stadiums, that was just so interesting to me. And also just seeing the different job opportunities within the sporting environments as well.
What I learned here was how to network and how to stay consistent. After taking that course, I feel like I've learned how to maintain the network.
One of my favorite things this week was the social media meeting that we had. We actually made TikToks together. So that was really fun. They helped us put those together. It was to the Nationwide jingle.
Our hope is that each player walks away from this experience with new skills and new learnings that will serve them now and in their next chapter.
For other athletes considering a program like this, I would say do it. You can never have too much exposure to things, and I think that, especially in the business world, we don't get to experience that too often. So definitely go and learn, because I didn't know what to expect, and I feel like I'm leaving with all of this knowledge I didn't have coming in, and a possibility of, okay, maybe I do want to work in corporate when I'm done, which is something I didn't think about before. So definitely do it.